Guns at the door doesn't mean our brains will change from hand grenades.